Good evening, everybody, and thank you for joining us for another Gift of Jazz streaming event, our first of 2021. We really appreciate your being with us. We know there's a lot of content streaming online right now, and it's great that you're with us for this tribute tonight to one of the trumpet greats, one of my favorite musicians, Freddie Hubbard. We've got a great band of musicians to present the music of Freddie Hubbard and some information about his life and the impact that he made into the jazz lexicon. On piano, we have Olivia Rebolledo. On bass, Larry Henley, Tony Black on drums, Vince Wiggins on flute, and leading the band is a great internationally recognized trumpet player. He's toured with Anthony Braxton, Maynard Ferguson,
and leading the band is a great
and David Murray. He has recently received his PhD in music from CU Boulder, and I'm very proud to present our leader tonight, Hugh Ragin, who's going to take you through the music of Freddie Hubbard. So sit back and enjoy, and I'll be back before the end to tell you a little bit about Gift of Jazz and our sponsors. And if you feel like, if the mood moves you, we would appreciate your support, and donations can be made clicking the link at the bottom of the page and on any page in the Gift of Jazz website. Thanks again for being here, and thank you to the folks at Mighty Fine Productions, Colin Bricker, our lead engineer and proprietor, who always does a great job presenting the music. So we'll see you soon and enjoy.
We're going to start with a composition called Super Blue.
Thank you.
That was Super Blue, which was a hit for Freddie Hubbard. And there are a lot of areas that we can cover, but we're going to do it musically, and we're going to talk about other trumpeters that Freddie admired. One was Booker Little. There was a story that at the age of 17, Freddie Hubbard went to New York and decided he was going to move there. And then he heard Booker Little and said he'll give himself maybe a couple of more years. He'll come back at 19. He came back very strong, too, so he learned the lessons. But he wrote this special tune for Booker Little when he passed away. Booker Little died at the age of 23. And Booker Little got a lot of music out of his years. And this is Freddie's lament for Booker.
Thank you.
We're going to continue with Tomorrow's Destiny. And Woody Shaw and Freddie have recorded this together. And eventually, I would like for you to realize how great Freddie Hubbard was of an ensemble player. And lately I've been discovering concepts like virtuoso ensembles. And Freddie Hubbard contributes to that. He contributes to the intent of the composer. He contributes to the intent of the leader. And then he's a pioneer of his own. But the last tune you heard was Lament for Booker, which was dedicated to Booker Little. And now we're going to play a tune that Freddie has recorded with Woody Shaw called Tomorrow's Destiny. Thank you. 1972, there's a downbeat article on Freddie Hubbard, and he was talking about how he had practiced with Eric Dolphy, John Coltrane, and played with them, Sonny Rollins, and Ornette Coleman. He said, but around 72, he was finding Freddie Hubbard's music. He said, now I'm into Freddie Hubbard music, and this tune, Skydive, is pretty indicative of Freddie Hubbard music, if you will. Okay? Thank you. going to continue with a tune called Straight Life by Freddie Hubbard. And this will start with a drums and a trumpet intro. And we'll go right into it. Thank you. We have time for a couple more, and I'll make a brief statement on Freddie Hubbard and his music and what we're about also. I think we're all from the same spirit. Freddie Hubbard was born on April 7th, 1938 in Indianapolis, Indiana, and died December 29th, 2008 in Sherman Oaks, Los Angeles, California. He became known for his masterful execution of the instrument beginning in the early 1960s in styles which include bebop, modern jazz, jazz rock, and experimental music. So if anybody asks you, what did you hear when you heard The Messengers of Peace presents the music of Freddie Hubbard, you can say, well, I heard aspects of bebop, modern jazz, jazz rock, and experimental music. And you'd be correct. And I'll continue. In the Encyclopedia Britannica, it says that Hubbard played bravura trumpet solos with a harmonic rhythmic flair that made him the most exciting late bop virtuosos on his instrument. So in that tradition, we're going to play Freddie Hubbard's, you would call this post-bop, perhaps, Intrepid Fox.
One, two, three.
Hope you enjoyed that. We got one more number. Please send out some love through the airwaves to Olivia Reboletto on piano, Larry Henley on bass, Tony Black on the drums, Vince Wiggins on the flute, and our leader Hugh Ragin on the trumpet. I can't think of a better way to end the week than listening to this band. It's just amazing. I wanted to let you know about some upcoming Gifted Jazz events. Sunday, March 7th, we've got the graduation event for our adult education class. It'll be streamed live on YouTube and Facebook, like this one was, from Mighty Fine Productions. And you'll be hearing some new music written by our composition students, and perhaps some other surprises as well, and a band that will be led by Stu McCaskey on piano and we'll feature Daryl Gott on the saxophone. So I hope you'll join us at 7 o'clock Sunday evening, the 7th of March, for that event. It's always exciting to hear some new music. And then the following Saturday, we'll be doing a tribute event, a tribute to Regina Carter by a very talented violinist, Monique Brooks Roberts. So that is the 13th, Saturday the 13th of March. I hope you put that down in your calendar as well. Also from Mighty Fine Productions, streaming live. Gift of Jazz is a nonprofit here in Colorado, and we are very grateful for the support of a number of sponsors, including KUVO Radio, including SCFD, which is Your Tax Dollars at Work. And so thank you for paying your taxes. And Colorado Creative Industries, who is also a supporter of Gift of Jazz. And I would be hugely remiss not to recognize and thank the efforts of Mighty Fine Productions and Colin Bricker, who make these events possible and at the highest quality that that I could ever hope for an event like this. So thank you all very much for sharing the evening with us. I hope you'll send some love out our way as well to giftofjazz.org. You'll find it easy to donate. It's quick and painless, and we can certainly use your support during these trying times. I wish you all a good evening, and I hope you all stay safe and stay warm. We've got one more number by Hugh, Ragin and the Messengers of Peace.
And we're going to present the music called Crisis by Freddie Hubbard. And this is some real jazz for you. We're going to make an arrangement on the spot. Our intro will be 8 bars of piano. Then we're going to add 8 bars of drums. Then we're going to add 8 bars of bass. Then we'll come in with the melody, and we'll flow into the crisis. 1, 2, a 1, 2, 3. Thank you. Thank you for listening. And don't forget, bebop, modern jazz, jazz rock, and experimental music. Have peace and blessings. Thank you. As Duke Ellington would say, we love you madly.